Rick Strassman is open to the idea that what happens with DMT is that it alters the receiver wavelength of the brain and that it allows us to gain access to other realities, that these encounters are not unreal, that they're real, but they're real on a level that we can't experience in a day-to-day state of consciousness. We have to be in an altered state of consciousness in order to experience them. And ultimately, the aim of this project is to map the DMT realm.